The name of Gobindu Das is familiar to almost all persons in Orissa. He was born on 9th October 1877 in Sunando, a village in the district of Puri. He received his early education in the village primary school. He was born in a brilliant boy. He was then sent to Jilla school at Puri. He saw signs of greatness too from his childhood. He had no greed for money. He preferred to be a good social worker. He didn't like to practice law and earn money by sharp practice. He took part in politics. He came in contact with many illustrious persons of Orissa. He joined the Swadeshi movement started by Mahatma Gandhi. He worked hard for the uplift of the people of Orissa. So he set up the Satyavadi school at Sakhigopal. Note the educationalist here appointed teacher there. The aim of that school was to produce a lot of persons. So work for the school for our state. In 1917, he was elected to Bihar Orissa Legislative Council. As a member of council, he did a lot of development work for the people of Orissa. He came in contact with Bajister Madhusudan Das, Fakir Mohan Senapati and other eminent people of Orissa. He became the president of Loko Sabha Sangha founded by Lala Lajpat Rai of Punjab. He gave away all the property of the Sangha for good of the people of Orissa. He started a newspaper The Samaj and spent part of the time for it. His selfless work and effort to remove a suffering of the flood hit people of Puri are really forgotten. For his good work, people called him Utkalmani Gobindu Das. This great man of Orissa died at the age of 51, but he remained a living memory in the mind of the people. And guys, subscribe to my channel and share to your friend this video.